Breaking off the top at four, Mike Shildt is out as manager of the St. Louis Cardinals. Redbirds swapping out their skipper for the second time in 3 years. Thank you for joining us for News 4 at 4. I'm Paige Holsey in for Samantha Jones. That decision from the Cardinals came down just a few hours ago, despite a team record 17-game winning streak that carried them to an MLB wildcard berth. News 4 Sports, Brooke Grimsley joining us now live in studio to break down the reaction. And Brooke, the reasoning behind this big change, that's the big question.
Well, Paige, this announcement came as a surprise to many, including Mike Shildt, who was very shocked, according to the president of baseball operations for the Cardinals, John Mozeliak. He told Shildt this morning that his time with the Cardinals is done due to philosophical reasons. The Cardinals held a surprise press conference via Zoom this afternoon and announced that Mike Shildt has been fired. This is a shocking development since there was really no indication that Shildt's job was in jeopardy. The Cardinals hovered around 500 for much of the season, and then they won a historic run, winning 17 straight games in September to propel them to the playoffs. It was the Redbirds' third consecutive trip to the postseason. Mozeliak wouldn't expand on what the philosophical reasons were, but said that it was just time to take things in a different direction.
Candidly, it's been something that just popped up recently, and so, you know, ultimately, as I stated, I mean, certainly can always go into next year with a manager on a one-year deal. And, you know, sometimes that works, sometimes it doesn't. But given all the sort of directional parts that we're trying to pull together, it just made more sense for us to cut ties now.
Now, when it comes to the Cardinals' next manager, Mozeliak said that there were potential candidates that are on the current staff, but they are actively looking outside the organization as well. He hopes the decision would not extend into mid-November. We'll, of course, continue coverage of this coming up in our 5 and 6 shows page.